Hello Vancouver and YouTube. Today we're on Granville Street and we're asking people if you can only pick two traits from intelligence, good looking, and emotionally stable, which two would you pick for your ideal partner?
Which two?
Intelligent.
Okay, so number one, intelligence.
Number one. That's what attracts me. The first thing I fall in love is the brain. The second one, emotionally stable, because that's very important. I mean, you have to handle the things, and you're talking about lifetime partner, right?
Yeah, not tonight's partner.
Absolutely. But maybe I had somebody that you're just starting to get to know, so it's a difference.
Yeah.
When you're just starting to get to know somebody, when you just know that person and what you really want to get out of that person.
Yeah.
So I definitely want to say emotionally stable, because that has to do with handling the situation well, and when it's pressure.
And you don't want anybody just like out of whack in terms of emotion.
It's just no, because who has time for drama? Come on. I mean, I don't have time at least.
No, I don't have time for drama.
Emotionally stable, yeah, for sure. So if he's two of the three, he's not the third one?
Yeah, he can't be the third one. So, okay, emotionally stable, that's one.
Okay, intelligent. Yeah. It's hard to hold a conversation with someone you can't
talk
to.
This is like a long-term relationship. We need intelligence. Like.
Gotcha.
Yeah,
so,
intelligent.
So emotionally stable, both of you is the same.
Yeah.
Fuck good looking.
Don't care?
I mean, you don't. You cannot be like so.
Yeah, like.
No, but honestly, personality, humor, all that, way more important. Like, I gotta be with you.
It lasts longer.
That lasts longer. You're gonna probably bald anyways.
Exactly.
Intelligence, and I hate to be fucking selfish, but good looking.
So intelligence and good looking.
That's just personal opinion.
I think emotional stability is
at
kind of
the
one
same
of those
time, though,
is
like it all has
on.
To do with like physical attraction. If you're not physically attracted to
then
someone,
there's nothing there.
You won't even start that. You know,
yeah.
Like as soon as you're physically attracted to someone, you're like already kind of have those intentions of,
okay.
Hey, how are you?
Okay, and
you know what I mean?
You're fine if he's crazy.
No, if he's crazy, like...
How crazy is crazy?
That's a
I'm
shitty
also
question.
Crazy. Yeah, that's... that. I can't answer
I
that.
Think those are three... It's like a trick question, because you obviously want someone to be
mostly
like intelligent.
Stable.
You
yeah.
want them to be emotionally stable, and you also want to be with someone who's good-looking to like the way that you fucking
want. Yeah, you
want
all three, really.
Exactly.
Yeah.
So it's
it
kind of a trick
question. Kind of person you are, though, because
like
people
it.
Can be way more attracted to physical stimulation and then intelligent stimulation. You
I
know?
Don't
like,
agree with that question.
Whoa,
I think all
we have
three.
A fight right here.
It's not an argument.
It's not.
Only two.
Intelligence, good-looking.
Intelligence, good-looking.
Yeah.
Why?
I'm attracted to intelligence. I'm attracted to good-looking.
But you don't care if they're bat crazy, like emotionally
yes,
stable.
Yes, I do.
You can only have you can only have two or three, but you're okay with that.
Back crazy, intelligence. Intelligence and back crazy.
Both of those turns you on?
No. Depends on the woman, depends on who you are as a person.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Intelligence and good looking, because you can build emotional intelligence, obviously.
Over years, I can see that, yeah, I agree. Over years, someone can always grow. You can always change someone, right?
But intelligence, like, you know what? If you're not willing to expand your mind, you're fucked.
That's true. Then you kind of stay in the same...
Yeah, if you're one-minded, it's just not going to go anywhere,
it's
right?
Like, we're not going to waste our time with that, to be honest.
Intelligence and emotionally stable.
100%. I agree with that. I feel like, look better for a certain amount, but I feel like your emotional connection will last way longer,
than
any kind of... physical attraction.
Yeah, 100%.
100%.
Yeah.
You need that. That's going to last you way more. It doesn't matter. You're still going to like be attracted to them and have so much more to them.
Yeah.
If you have an mental like an emotional attraction.
Right. Thanks for watching. Share, like, subscribe. Impsquared out.